But just remember, as you illustrate it, it's 3 by 3 square by 1 deep kind of extrusion. And then just using the outline any way that you do it there. Just follow that pattern. Just remember the one pattern's diagonal, so you're just crossing the opposing corners to create that shape. Makes it very easy. And you can make it flat or vertical, it doesn't matter.